I'm called Jedi. I'm Jedi guy at JediGuy.com. I'm gonna teach you how you have to play lightsabers. You hold your lightsaber in your hand like this, you see? And your opponent is right there. And you hold it like this. And you try to destroy the other guy, but you don't want to hold it like in two fingers, right? Because like sometimes you're
Daddy, can you please put this?
I'm JediGuy.com. Yeah, you can try to use the Force. I don't know if you know what the Force is. Force is something in Star Wars that makes you move things. He's using the overhand technique. That's pretty good. Sometimes you want to mix it up. Like hit somebody like that.
Now I don't have a leg. Yeah,
I have a leg now. It's like one-legged Jedi. That's very famous. You know, you gotta be careful. You don't poke somebody.
I destroyed your legs.
So people cheat in this game because it's not real. It's not real. It's your leg right there. So. Website and you learn how to be a Jedi. I got my Yoda and other people will teach you how to be. That's a bad move. You turn around. The other guy, you gotta find a guy in the corner like this, you see? And then. Yeah. You don't wanna find a guy that's cute and you feel bad and you go with a guy like this. Like that, you see? Go to my website, JediGuy.com. Thank you.